prime factorization of 6048 is, to do prime factorization, first we should frame it in this way. 6048 This is your step 1. Next, in this number, last digit 8 even, so take 2. First number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2, 3, 6. This 0 as it is down. The other number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2, 2 is 4. The other number 8, when do we get 8 in 2 table? 2, 4 is 8. Now the last digit 4 even, so take 2. First number 3, a number close to 3 in 2 table is 2, 1 is 2. 3 minus 2, 1, 1 carried forward 10. When do we get 10 in 2 table? 2, 5 is 10. The other number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2, 1 is 2. The other number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2, 2 is 4. Now the last digit 2, even, so take 2. First number 1 smaller than 2, so 2 numbers 15. A number close to 15 in 2 table is 2 sevens 14. 15 minus 14, 1, 1 carried forward 11. A number close to 11 in 2 table is 2 5s 10. 11 minus 10, 1, 1 carried forward 12. When do we get 12 in 2 table? 2 6 12. Now the last digit 6, even, so take 2. First number 7, a number close to 7 in 2 table is 2, 3, 6. 7 minus 6, 1, 1 carried forward 15. A number close to 15 in 2 table is 2, 7, 14. 15 minus 14, 1, 1 carried forward 16. When do we get 16 in 2 table? 2, 8, 16. Now the last digit 8, even, so take 2. First number 3, a number close to 3 in 2 table is 2, 1, 2. 3 minus 2, 1, 1 carried forward 17. A number close to 17 in 2 table is 2, 8, 16. 17 minus 16, 1, 1 carried forward 18. When do we get 18 in 2 table? 2, 9, 18. Now the last digit 9, not even, so not divisible by 2. Next prime number 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits. What I mean is, 1 plus 8 plus 9, we get 18, and 18 is divisible by 3. So this number also divisible by 3. So we take 3. First number 1 smaller than 3, so 2 numbers 18. When do we get 18 in 3 table? 3, 6, 18. The other number 9, when do we get 9 in 3 table? 3, 3 is 9. Now to check whether it is divisible by 3 or not, for that, add the digits. 6 plus 3 equal to 9, and 9 is divisible by 3. So this number also divisible by 3. So take 3. First number 6, when do we get 6 in 3 table? 3, 2, 6. The other number 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3, 1, 3. Now here we have 21. 21 is 3 sevens, 21. Now we have 7, 7 is a prime number, so 7 ones, 7. So we got 1 here. So the prime factorization of 6048 is the product of these numbers. That is, how many times did we get 2? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 2 into 2 into 2. Into 2, into 2, into 3, into 3, into 3, and finally into 7. This is the prime factorization of 6048.